This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Metromedia Square, later known as Fox Television Center from 1986 to 1996, was a radio and television studio facility located at 5746 Sunset Boulevard in Hollywood, California, on the southeastern corner of Sunset and Van Ness Avenue. For decades, it was recognizable by the white, ladder-like snake on the building's roof. This work of art was called Starsteps and was dismantled when ownership of the building changed hands in 2000. Contents 1. History 11. Origins 12. Major television facility 13. Later incarnation 2. List of shows recorded at Metromedia Square 3. Notes 4. External links. History origins. The site was first known as the Nassour Studios, built in 1946 and opened January 1, 1947 by brothers William and Edward Nassour. 1911-1962. Over 100 independent films were shot there under the Nassour Studio banner. Originally, there were 4 sound stages ranging in size from around 7,600 square feet, 710. 1964. The renovation also brought about a name change, from KTTV Studios to Metromedia Square. Los Angeles radio stations Clack and Comet, now KTWV, which Metromedia purchased in separate 1963 and 1965 transactions, moved there in 1976. Television producer Norman Lear moved into the property in 1973 and headquartered his company, Tandem Productions. In the building, Lear started videotaping his television series here in the fall of 1975. Including but not limited to All in the Family, Different Strokes, The Jeffersons, Maude, Good Times, Hello, Larry, One Day at a Time, and The Facts of Life. One of his other classic shows, Sanford and Son, remained taped at NBC Studios in Burbank. Its 1980 revival, Sanford, was videotaped at Metromedia shows such as Different Strokes, The Facts of Life, One Day at a Time, and The Jeffersons. Later relocated to Universal City Studios by 1982. Later incarnation in 1986, Metromedia sold most of its television interests to News Corporation, and KTTV became a cornerstone station of the new Fox Broadcasting Company. As a result, the studios became the Fox Television Center, though Metromedia continued to own the building and the land on which it was situated, leasing the property to Fox and KTTV. The Fox Broadcasting Company launch announcement was made from the property, and on October 9, 1986, the flagship show was broadcast live, The Late Show, starring Joan Rivers. Shows like The Metromedia and then Fox produced Small Wonder and NBC's Saved by the Bell, as well as the sketch comedy series In Living Color, and the first season of Mad TV were among the last series to be taped at this complex. Ironically, very few Fox television shows were actually taped at the Fox Television Center. The direct-to-syndication seasons 1986-1990 of Mama's Family were also filmed here. KTTV and the Fox network operations moved to their own new building, the present-day Fox Television Center in West Los Angeles, in 1996, which is the corporate home of the Fox Television Stations Group. Meanwhile, the radio station studios remained there, even long after they were no longer owned by Metromedia. KTWV moved to new studios in Culver City in 1997, and then Miracle Mile neighborhood on LA's Wilshire Boulevard on February 18, 1995. Clack eventually became acquired by Clear Channel Communications and moved to studios shared with Clear Channel's other AM stations, which are now located in Burbank. The Fox Broadcasting Company, which had maintained some business offices at the 20th Century Fox Studios in Los Angeles' Century City neighborhood while at the Television Center, moved its complete base of operations to the Century City studio lot shortly after the KTTV move. This new facility, known as the Fox Network Center, is the home to the network's live studio productions, such as Fox NFL Sunday. Metromedia sold the land to the Los Angeles Unified School District in 2000. The building was demolished by the school district in 2003. Replacing the old studios is Helen Bernstein High School, a campus which opened in 2008. List of shows recorded at Metromedia Square 227 for its entire run, 1985-1990 All's Fair 1976-1977 All in the Family 1975-1979 Catchphrase 1985-86 Celebrity Bowling 1971-1978 Concentration Syndicated Version Station, for its entire run, 1973-1978 The Cross Widths 1975-1980 Different Strokes 1978-1982 Divorce Court 1957-1966 The Facts of Life 1979-1982 Family Ties Pilot Episode Only, 1982 Finders Keepers 1988-1989 Gimme a Break, for its entire run, 1981-1987 Good Times 1975-1979 Homeroom 1989 The New Hollywood Squares 1987-1988 I've Got a Secret, hosted by Steve Allen syndicated version, 1972-1973 In Living Color, for its entire run, 1990-1994 The Jeffersons 1975-1982 Hello, Larry 1979-1980 Hello Out There 1949 Jeopardy, current syndication version, first season, 1984-1985 Liars Club 1969-1970 Mad TV 1995-1996 Mama's Family syndicated version, not the NBC seasons, 1986-1990 Mod 1975-1978 The $100,000 Name That Tune 1976-1978 One Day at a Time 1975-1982 Except the Pilot Punky Brewster 1984-1986 Sanford for its entire run, 1980-1981 Saved by the Bell for its entire run, 1989-1993 Silver Spoons Pilot Episode Only, 1982 Small Wonder for its entire run, 1985-1989 Soul Train 1971-1981 Studs 1991-1993 The Cheap Show 1978 The Late Show Fox TV Series, with Joan Rivers through Ross Schaefer 1986-1993 The National Easter Seal Telethon 1979-1984 Three's Company 1977-1982-1984 Too Close for Comfort Syndicated Version Not the ABC Years, 1984-1986 Truth or Consequences, syndicated version for its entire run, 1966-1978 Welcome Back, Cotter 1978-1979 The Woody Woodbury Show 1967-1968 Notes Carrot http://wowwimcom/name/nm062-1999/bio/carrot KTTV Moves, sets Nassour Studios for filmmaking. Broadcasting, Telecasting, March 13, 1950, PG-53 KTTV buys Nassour Studios, sale price $2 million Broadcasting, Telecasting, May 22, 1950, PG-45 KTTV to Metromedia for $10 million plus Broadcasting, January 14, 1963, PG-9 Carat FCC OK's sale of KTTV TV Los Angeles Broadcasting, June 3, 1963, PG-75 Carat Metromedia assumes KTTV TV operation Broadcasting, July 8, 1963, PG-72 Carat Metromedia acquires Walper Productions Broadcasting, October 26, 1964, PG-50 Carat Metromedia builds on both coasts Broadcasting, October 9, 1967, PG-38 Carat Metromedia adds Clack in $45 million deal Broadcasting, March 18, 1963, pp9-10 Carat Changing Hands Broadcasting, March 22, 1965, pp110-111, Metromedia acquires KRHM 947 FM and sells Clack FM 1027 FM. The FCC allows both facilities to exchange call letters External links News on the center's demolition, by Variety article on Metromedia Square at Seeing Starscom Info on Nassour Studio Coordinates, 34 degrees 05 47 N 118 degrees 18 minutes 55 seconds West, 34,096,351 degrees North 118,315,212 degrees West. 34,096,351, minus 118,315,212.